Huh? What time is it? It must be almost midnight. The ghost of Grandpa giveth me a sign. It beckons me to follow it away. But why? And wherefore? What am I to do? Like this before the ghost has never acted. He usually has quite a lot to say. He's up to something. Can't wait for night to come. He waves me over. I am coming. What's this? A block? I am a blockhead? Don't be calling names. You want me to do something to this log? To water or to paint it? Tell me more. He's gone again. I'll think more in the morning. That was a sign, I have no doubt of that. An arrow. Ah, that's where I should be going. Something's rotten in the state of my farmyard. A pretty knife. It also has a meaning. I'll think about it later, I believe. The stump. That's where we started, and now we're back. Leave, beast. I have no time for you right now. Let's try to dig a little deeper. Ah, poor hedgehog. I knew him or I knew him not. Who knows? Come on now, Grandpa. What's going on? Tell me what it is you want. To be or not to be? Don't drink the wine? Something else? And who are you? Friend Horatio? I see now. What's that? Up there they're tired of the music? And they forbade you to speak of music sheets? Now I see why he never says a thing. What shall I get? I've never seen this thing. I don't know what the music sheets may look like. All right then, I will go and ask someone. Have you seen these music sheets? I'm not sure what, but something that I need. This does not really look like music, does it? Do people drink it? Eat it? Sit or lay in it? These are music sheets? And are you certain? Well then, but how does Grandpa get them now? He can't just go and take it up to heaven. He's nothing but a shadow now. A ghost. That's it. I got it. He can use the shadow. How's that for you? Let's see what happens next now. It worked, my fellows. What a great success. Now may the music thunder for his pleasure. But up in heaven, keep it nice and quiet here.